ain't a Nicki fan, then the bitch deaf dumb. You ain't my son, you my motherfucking stepson.
I don't know what Lil Wayne look like.
Before this video starts, I actually recorded something like this, but I couldn't post it because of YouTube. But, oopsies. But, what happened is I ordered three water, two cherry juice, one lemonade, and two milk. And I basically went like, on the first thing, I went on a walk, and then I ordered some drinks, and I fed the pets for dinner, and I basically woke up and then had some dinner and fed the pets. So let's get back to the roleplay, guys. Since I already fed the pets, I'm just going to go, I guess, brush my teeth and then take a shower. Okay. Gonna go wash that. Put that there, and I think I'm gonna go wash my face. Okay, wash it with water, now wash it. I mean, you put some soap and close my eyes and wash it with some water. Okay, that's good. But I'm going to see if it's warm. Oh, Jesus, it's so cold. I'm gonna put it up right there. Okay.
Ah! Oh, ma'am, I'm so sorry, but I'm just here to say that you haven't paid your drinks.
Oh, just over here, sir. Oh, how much will that be, sir? $10. Okay, come over here, sir. Sir. Whatever. Here's your $10, sir. Sir? Sir! It's $10. Okay, thanks. I can't believe he just went in my house like that. But I'm gonna go. I'm all naked, but I have to get away from the glass and... Ah, it's so cold! Okay, wash myself with soup. Okay, then. Ooh. I'm begging you. Yeah, yeah. Da, 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 da. I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose you. Anyone have heard that, like, or like have seen that gotcha like meme or gotcha club meme? I really love it, but let's get back to the roleplay. Okay, I'm all good now. I'm gonna go get my towel and rub. Now wipe my feet over on the carpet and then rub. Okay, put on my shoes. Okay, I'm all good. This is my outfit for the day. And look at my hair, it's so black. Yeah. And I got my emerald eyes. But since I'm all done, I think I might go to the pool. I mean, not the pool. I might go to school. But guys, I have to double feed you because I am going to school. I don't want you guys to starve here. And I already changed your water. So, yeah. Bye, guys. And I think I'm going to go get my phone and then my keys. And, you know, we have to pay now. So, I'm just going to go get... I have to go only get $3 because I'm going to get two for the lunch and then one drink or food, and that's going to be $1. I'm not going to get any meat because that will be $2. Oh god, this is not where the school is. Ah! Oh my god. Okay, so this ain't where the school is. I think I'm going to go get some food for my dad's little condo. Condo 3. Where is condo 3? There it is. Is there? Okay. Dad is on vacation in the pool, I'll show you. So he said I could just take whatever I want, so I'm just gonna go take some steak. Yeah. I hope I'm not late. What time is it? It starts at 9:34. It's 8. It's okay, my science class starts at 9:34 and it is 9:29. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, good thing I don't need to pee right now. Hurry up. I need to put all this in my locker. It's 9:29. What else? It's 9:30. It's 9:30. Four more minutes. Okay. Good thing my science class is over here. Hello, Samantha. You're 3 minutes late. Sorry, ma'am. Well, basically, oops. Basically, you were not that late because it's going to be 2 more minutes, but let's sit down. Okay, she's not our teacher. Excuse me, who are you? Oh, I'm Miss Jane's sister. My name is Miss Jenilyn, so be nice. Nick? Whatever. Oh my gosh, where's Miss Jane? And don't complain that where is my sister, she just has to have a cold. Whatever. What page, ma'am? Miss? Oh, well, it's basically the same, I guess. What page? Page 6. What, we already learned about this. Page 7, already done. Page 34. My teacher Jane said we can only learn about 1 to 14 pages, okay? Don't be sassy. 10.
Okay. Look, I hate this new substitute teacher. I don't like her.
I'm all done, teacher. Oh, whatever. Just put it in the locker. I'm gonna go check it later. Ow! Oh, I think I was too harsh with her, but how is she gonna check? I'm just gonna show this to my teacher. So next I have English class, and I don't like that, but I'm gonna go read the English book in the library so I can finally get some lunch and get away from that little Miss Jalen. But read this book. Okay, I finished 3 pages. That's good enough. I like the schedule for the school, but I don't like the teachers that much. But the English teacher, Mr. Mark, has changed. I don't know what her name is, but I'm gonna go get the English book out and then my phone and then the money. Okay. I thought it was just glitching, but I'm going to go to the cafeteria. I'm gonna have bread and some milk. I love bread and milk. Just sip a little bit. Because it's cold and then eat some bread. I'm gonna eat it here so I don't wanna see Miss Jenilyn. I'm all good. I'm just gonna put this over here. I don't wanna put it in anyone's locker at all. Oh, forgot to pay $2. The janitor is just gonna get that, but I'm gonna go put this other stuff in my locker. And I have 3 classes today and I don't, why? Okay, I don't know why I have 3 classes though. Okay, I'm just gonna go upstairs to the English class and I hope it's not Mr. Mark. Mark from NCT 127 is better. Oh, it's Miss Jen. Hey, Miss Jen. Hello, Samantha. So I'm just gonna go tell you that in English class you can get a snack now. Yay! Okay, I'm gonna go get one snack. Be right back. Oops. I wonder what's inside everyone's locker. I got a cookie, Miss Jen. Okay, that will be free. Free? Free? Yes, that will be free. Okay. Jesus Christ. Sorry for the lag, guys. Okay, just sit down and enjoy your snack, and then we're going to be reading page 31. Then I'm gonna write. So there we go. I'm all done, teacher. Okay, then you can go eat your cookie, whatever you want now, and then you can go get your book, and then you can go to writing class, and then you could go home. Okay, bye. I'm gonna check out what's in here. Huh? Okay, I'm just gonna give them a cookie. I haven't really ate the cookie. I don't like cookies because I am allergic to them. Well, not I'm allergic to those type of cookies, but oh, I just got a call. Hello? Our writing class teacher had an accident. What? Okay. I hope he's okay. What happened? What? Car crash? When he was trying to get in school? Okay, I'm gonna go tell the others. They already know. Okay. Stay safe too, and I hope he's feel better. Bye. I'm not gonna have school today. We're writing school. Oh my gosh, he had a car crash accident. I can't believe it. Well, I'm gonna go get a watermelon for home. I'm gonna go home.
Rostam, здравствуйте, запретили.